Unbelievable.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard there's nothing to do in Lake Charles, I'd have enough dime bags to smoke out the entire Lake Charles downtown until it detached from the pavement and became a floating utopia filled with recently unemployed civil workers painting paisley and graffiti slogans on buildings like, "We'd like to have your business downtown now," or "We're okay with you having fun." The city's made great strides since the decrepit days of throwing shows in dingy, moldy industrial parks filled with underage drinking and illicit drug use, but there still seems to be an odd defiance in the downtown air that's thicker than Honey Boo Boo's mom wading through a river of concrete on a neutron star. Still, with all the fanciness our great city has bestowed upon the lakefront, it seems that no one but the almighty Dave Evans from Luna can stay mounted on the great steed of the Chuck for more than a year without becoming a dying business more desperate than MySpace at the local social network bar. In light of all this, and having been involved directly or indirectly in the music community for thousands of years, some Irish dude and myself have decided to take it upon ourselves to create an online community resource to help guide the hopeful, the willing, and the blind to become proactive in creating things to do. Come to the Chuck Live to check the calendar for stuff to do. Use the site and our Facebook to network with others and create music, art, and events. Write a script and we'll help you cast, shoot, and edit your video, and we'll post it on the Chuck. There's all sorts of people moving here from all over the country and the world to do all sorts of boring shit. Get involved and create a booming entertainment economy. Film yourself shaving a chicken, have a bowl of wind for breakfast, and wake the Chuck up.